cu asta de ceva. Eu nu m-am uitat la niciun tutorial sau ceva cum să fac chestia asta. Mi se pare foarte diferit de parte de anul trecut. Oh, Doamne, dar ce mizerie, deci l-am pus ca o mizerie asta cu Bigfoot și cu Skillmoves. De ce, da, mă duc cu zilele. Tocmai, că probabil că toată mea lăsa ultimele, știi, că acum te obligă să le pui de acum. Știi? Că tu asta te-a întâlnit, știi? Da. Da, mă nervează scaunul ăsta, cred că ți-e. Am avut trip până acum și la de-a putut ții. Trebuie să le testez cumva înainte, știi? La mine e... Da, sărăcie, adică nu de la... Dacă ai, da, dacă n-ai, n-ai. Știi? E simplu. Da, se presupune că ai deja consola. Știi? De scaunul ăla.
We are at the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith is alongside me. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Ray. Slip through. Coming inside. A try one now. And they've scored. It's no goal. The flag's up.
Looks earlier a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Novakovic. Polak. Can he take the ball in this area and keep them going up the field? The pass not completed, really. Probing pass. The score! Outstanding save. At full tilt.
Well, he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his height there.
Corner played into the middle. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Weiser. Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous. A chance to break away now on the counter. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Looked so promising at the beginning, it came to naught. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
It's a terrible... Let's fly! Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. He wants to pull it back here. Gonna try his luck. Well, he's knocked it in. And they've got the lead now. It hasn't come easily. But they're delighted with it. It was a well-crafted move. And a fine finish at the end of it. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Rosina. Now, can he take them on? The forward could be played in. It's a lovely pass. Brilliant goal! Well, it's great action this for us, Alan, isn't it, from the neutral point of view, to come back straight away, virtually from the kickoff, and score themselves.
Yeah, it's got an unpredictable feel to it, this match. You never quite know what's going to happen next.
Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front. Ray. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. Great interception. Polak. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. That's going to be a free kick. Slipping it through.
How do you?
Should be a chance.
No, da, yes.
No, da. Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball, on the shot, for him to get a strong enough touch.
So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Celebrity.
Baeza.
Yeah,
maybe just missed, kicked it a little. It's a quick break.
Well,
chance now. The pressure has told, and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. The pass not completed, really.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. The way they've played, the way they've been clinical in front of goal, it's difficult to see a way back for the opposition if they can continue in this vein. They've been so good out here today.
Now Wozniak. Going forward with real purpose now. Polak. Polak. Baeza. Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Well,
that's over the top of the defender. And one to chase. Swift, decisive. But not
yeah,
in the
end,
deadly.
Deadly.
So much pace. Cutting edge. Just lacking there.
Chance to get forward from the wing. Could get the ball into the box now. Tries the shot. Well, they're not out of reach yet, are they? Had he taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring miss, was it? It was a decent effort, not far away. How many more chances might they create in this game, though?
He's won it back easily. Good defending, no problem in the end. Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off and they play from there.
Ce n'est pas possible!
C'est bon là, là. Half-time whistle has gone, and it's 3-1 here. Well, they're losing because... Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Pandev, Kazakov, saw the pass and dealt with it. Well, that's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind. Has to be!
No kidding.
Well, he clears the danger. Well, he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield.
Keeper was rooted to the spot with that chance and thankful for the woodwork coming to his rescue.
Pandev, Rosina. Ray. That's given away possession. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Ram skill moves.
Good vision. And he finish? And he scores spectacularly. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. You saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Clever little back heel. On the attack here. Ooh, that's a dangerous move, sliding to the corner of the box like that. There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Left one, it's a shot!
Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. Well, they've got him behind here. So I spotted the pass and cut it out.
Questa macchina che non è una macchina. Questa è una macchina che non è
Vosnia. Hit it well!
Ah,
saved
well
by the goalkeeper. No doubt that's a corner. Put the corner in the middle.
Oh!
He worked so hard on his heading. Needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Incisive pass. Almost got through, but the keeper picked it up in time.
Yata.
Baeza. Really good defending. That's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it was a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
That's a real error by the keeper.
Yeah, nice.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Players up in support if he needs them.
Non ha fatto, non ha fatto, stai...
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. A chance to break away now on the counter. Ray. Well, the promise was great in that counter-attack, but there were no fruits for the considerable amount of labour that was put in to getting the ball up the pitch.
Yeah, goodness me. Got a bit overexcited there, didn't he, trying to finish that?
Kazakov. Taking on the defenders.
That's
a score! One goal back. Is it enough to spark a comeback? Doubt it, but we'll see. 5-2, the scoreline. Yeah. No, saw that coming and intercepted.
Time to get the
ball in behind.
Look!
Bang, 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 goal. Hit the target twice on this comeback trail. Still more to do, but they've given themselves a chance. Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today.
Ci fa l'schema.
Completed really.
Uitelmo.
Players arriving in the middle.
Vanno.
Goalkeeper out of position and from close range he really should have scored.
Well, he should. That was a golden opportunity.
Da
uitelmo
mai lei dice, sei come lei dice.
Forward could be played in. It's a lovely pass. Out in front of goal. Keeper's done well.
No, 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 no.
Well, that's wide and well wide too.
Yeah, it's wide and it's wild.
Ray. Goes for goal. It's great defending with the block. The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. He read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Rosina. The break is definitely on. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here. Able to intercept
here.
Controlled and should be cleared. Baeza. And 5 minutes remaining.
This is out here, the mom's cheap down.
Rosina, a poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball. He's threading it through. Decided to go infield, looking dangerous. Ray.
Uite, mă, uite.
Dar intr-un mire.
Chance to cut the deficit
here. Super block.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack of the chase. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. And the referee blows for one last time. What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched.
Trebuie, după meciul ăsta nebun, trebuie.
Dar uite câte șuturi au avut ei, 19 cu 9 și noi 10 cu 6 și am dat 5 goluri.
Oh my god. Da, s-au zis. Cum spamezi efectiv.
Nu fix. Nu știu că n-am căzut, stai sigur dacă m-am făcut
răstă. Asta să-mi fac și eu plicul de 3. Nu, sau schimb, nu știu ce să fac. Nu știu ce să fac. Buonasera, buonasera. Trebuie să mai facem o caterincă de asta pe un GTA să ne strângem.
Trebuie.
Pe vechi, așa. Da, asta că îi bag în parte acum și... Hai voi, eu și tu cu noi, voi.
Dănuț, ce faci, mă, Dănuț, mă? Da. Te-ai maturizat și tu, sau? Da. Ce mai joci, Dănuț? Ce... Bizonule, când ești tu gata, o să dai drumul. Dacă ești băieți. Vorbim. Intră Pedro Madrid. Mi amigo. Spaniolul nostru. Adevărat, da. Da, mă, da, nu știi că și cam că el avea un caracter chirios așa. Deci ca unui noaptea târziu. Gen. L-am băgat și în partii. Da, da, da. S-a terminat, eh? Păi ce să faci, mă, dacă ai trei prieteni și vezi mai pozele mele? În fiecare seară. Golan, da. Bă, mai e Pedro ăsta al nostru. Hola amigo, dar nu ne aude. I-am dat invite în partid, dar nu știu dacă intră. Este spaniol. Un pochito. Hai, dă-i cu Pleco, văd că Pedro are treabă. David, lasă-l. Lasă-l, da. Hola, amigo. Ai văzut-o pe tebea să-l salut, mă, frate. Mamă. Asta aștepta. Da, e Popen partiu, așa că... Uite, mă, că l-am. Păi, dar nu l-am eu la prieteni, auzi. A intrat Pedro, mă, și a pusit acum iasă. Talentați. Da. Sunt prea mulți acum. Nu știu. Mamă, nu cred că sunteți pe 15, frate. Ce jucați, mă, să o trească vă pe 15? Salut! Nu știu, mă, Fabi, unde este, ce face el? Umblă cu tramvaiul, mai nu am auzit. Voluntari, nu? Așa vi se zice. Arlo, Texas. Da. Hai să vorbim cu Marcelo. Îl sunt tu, Dragoș? Da. Intra și șeful de la Turca. Le-ai frică, mă.
Oh, salut,
păi ne văd echipamentul, mă, și se sperie.
Ce faceți, copii?
Bine, bătrâne.
Hai. Ce drag. V-ați băgat la Rencap. Rencap, auzi tu.
Da, mă, da. Facem live station aici.
De ce? Ce faci, mă, faci live? Da. Sper că nu m-aud pe live.
Ba da.
Hello again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. I'm Martin Tyler. Sitting alongside me is Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Great ball.
Well,
then it goes.
Yeah, yeah.
He has cleared it well.
Băi, minutul 0. Păgame.
Vedeți ce ne-ai zis multe pe ulei.
Davey. Break quickly when they get possession.
Nu l-am cumpărat.
He could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on. Looks so promising at the beginning.
Asta că dăm restul la Rutter până atunci.
Read that well with the interception. Davey. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Lozano. Didn't want it to stop, did they? Could score! There it is! First goal of the game! And coming this early, promise of more to come. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Trying to find an opportunity. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. Players up in support if he needs them. It's a great run over the slide tackle.
Petrica. Aia și-i spuneam, Petrica. De pe DCT.
Oh, he's through. Golden opportunity now. Goal and hit back straight away. Great reaction. No time to sulk about conceding. They have scored at the other end. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Well, they keep moving the ball here. Promising forward play from them again. It's poor work, really. Very much in free kick territory. It's foul.
Well, this could be the moment when he can put his team in the lead here.
That's the shoot. Well, that's the sign of a top class player to score like that.
Da, da. Nici măcar n-am vorbit-o, că știam. Era schimb.
Oh, it's great action this for us, Alan, isn't it, from the neutral point of view, to come back straight away, virtually from the kick-off, and score themselves.
Yeah, it's got an unpredictable feel to it, this match. You never quite know what's going to happen next.
Olenek. He's got away from him.
Free
kick given, and there's a real
discussion now about how to make the most of it.
Might just be an equalizer on the cards here, Martin.
Ce mă? Se adoră când intru.
Trying so hard to make the opening there.
Nearly.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Well, not surprisingly, the fans pretty angry with that decision. They were sure that was a penalty.
Lozano. Oh, they've lost the ball. Surely he must score. Comes out off the goalkeeper. David. They've seen the shot. Good work by the goalkeeper. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Super skills. Weiser slipped through.
Shoot.
It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Good interception there.
Bă, cum vedeam când expiră PS Plus?
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Baisa. Uiți pe etichetă, pantalon.
Uite-te, bă.
Read that well with the interception.
Încolo.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. And the way they've played, the way they've been clinical in front of goal, it's difficult to see a way back for the opposition. If they can continue in this vein, they've been so good out here today.
Maybe just missed, kicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Trying to slip it through. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. That's deflected behind. It will be a corner. In goes the corner. Oh, just too high.
Yeah.
Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Lozano. Going forward with real purpose now. Good interception. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Able to intercept
it.
Excellent vision.
Well
read. And a key time for the team here. Given possession away here. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
And
the referee blows for half time. The team.
Limita bunului simț, Cătălinga. Wow. Păi trebuia să fac pe contul meu.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Lozano. Here they are, still probing away. Great interception. Cross is blocked.
Hai că-ți place să joci cu spaniolul.
Teammates come out for a short corner.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Chance for the cross.
Here's the chance. Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take Montini, a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Slipping it through. It's a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Support coming from a deeper position. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Weiser. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Lozano.
Sincer, eram prea pus.
Oh, he's beaten his mark. In the clear in front of goal. They score. Very good game, 3-2.
Totul e un brazilian. De totul e un brazilian.
Well, it will be a throw-in.
No, I think it's going to be this. Why think it's going?
Don't you just love football and its unpredictability? Because the weaker brethren, shall we say, are certainly not.
To bring them level.
Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. Able to ease the pressure by that interception.
Marcelo, unde ești
atât? Oh, fuck.
Patiently building up. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. He's made the interception. Weiser.
Ai tu o boală, vezi cu golul ăsta.
No problem.
Ai tu o plăcere.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Weiser. That's something for him to chase. Won it back with an interception.
Bă, dragă, ce dracu faci, mă, joci la două?
Great goal. It's a super moment for a team that just knows how to fight back. They've fought back from two goals behind to be level again.
Da, cine
Pedro? Great strike into the area where no goalkeeper in the world would have kept that out.
He's been on form today. It looks like a striker on top of his game.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here.
Well,
there's time for a clearance from the cross. Can't get past him, the form he's in today. And it is Lozano. In behind the defenders. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Opening them up with a through pass. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. So we'll restart with a throw in.
It's
a great place to get possession high up the pitch. A great chance to go in front. Gives it away straight to the opposition.
Woo!
It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you
to the reward like that, it's well worth it.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. Davey. Looking for teammates in the middle.
Wiedemann.
Broken through again and scored again.
Well, I know they've been working on this all week long, Martin, and boy.
Da, ce bulangii, bă.
Ai, că ești prea mult la tot aici.
Ai, se mai întâmplă. Așa e, mă, când ești,
dar nu zi pe live-ul.
Haideți, fetelor. Haideți, fetelor.
Cine bagă muzică?
Fane, hai la joacă. Hai la joacă. Nu, am înțeles. Păi și pe de la noastră. Urme ce vrei. Băi, concert la Telega acolo, mâncați. Yo.
Queen's Park Rangers base in West London. Martin Tyler here with you, along with Alan Smith, of course, as usual. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Bravo.
And now we'll have a goal kick. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. This does look promising. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. Can he score? Put them in front. Great goalkeeping. He's put in the corner. Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner. Marcel. Ivanov.
But that's that team of
this. Well, the away team will be interested in this because the home side are now defending with a clear offside trap.
Yeah, they've laid down a marker. Can they get through now, the opposition?
And there's the interception.
Mijlocaș central stânga.
Well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Pogba. Oh, he's beaten his marker. Castro. Oh, time to get the cross now. There's still danger here after this half clearance.
David. Clever ball.
Room in which to attack. Marcel. Bob. Bit of kick ball going on here. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Pandev. Could get the ball into the box now. It's a fine stop. A full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. Got past his man here.
See?
A tough guy to dispossess, isn't he?
Oh,
the referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
In goes the cross. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Intercepted well. Costly loss of possession maybe here. Lovely ball.
No.
Alexander. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Threading it through. Just nicked it away from the attacker, the goalkeeper. Saw that he's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase.
There's
a chance really of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Guiding it through. Can he carve out an opportunity for a shot? That's what we all want to see. The referee's playing advantage. He's done it well here. Now he wants to take them on. Time to get the ball in. Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. He's in now. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there. And denied the opposition. And he knocked it out as well.
It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Only partially cleared. So there's still some problems for them. Castro. Well, that's a great block. And it is! The goal of this match!
Oh, the fans are loving that one!
Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball. I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. You can see the manager down there. He's less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing. That's bad enough, but no real sign so far they're going to get back into this, because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Here's the chance. It's a difficult technique and he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
That was a lumpy touch to start with, but he's okay now. David. Bob.
Nobody in it.
Not frightened at going for goal from a tight angle there.
Yeah, it was tight, but he caught it well. Not a bad effort.
Davey. It's a heavy touch. That's a free kick awarded here.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Went
for goal from optimistic distance and nearly found it.
Yeah, it's a good effort. I think the keeper would have had it though.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Excellent vision. Too close to the keeper in the end. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
Officials indicated there will be a minimum.
Well, he didn't stand and watch after his mistake, did he? He did the absolute opposite and got the ball back. Davy. Desperate from that last defender. Bob. That's a great interception. Well, the referee has signaled for half time and it's 1-0 here. Everyone's settling back in their seats. No, second half is underway. Marcel threads it through. He's made the interception.
Ah, da, bă, dar lasă-mă, frate, cu echipele voastre de ultimii timp, frate, că mi-a capul. Că am jucat cu echipa ta. Adică
Castro.
De ce, mă? Eu am echipă de 3 zile, frate. Eu joc cu Gabriel Paulista.
Play from the back and he's doing just that. And it's a straight forward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
Pandev. What's the keeper doing here? The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Delivery to the far post. That's a shame, because in the end, that would go down as a poor cross, really. Marcel. Baisa. No one's picking him up in the wide area. It's dangerous. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end.
Well,
that's a dreadful error. Real chance! Oh, he's kept it out.
Hai, Bobiță.
In goes the corner. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now. A chance to break away now on the counter. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. It could be a chance. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal. Now, one of the keepers thanking him. That is a good punch by the goalkeeper. Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that boy.
Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Maybe he'll cross it here. I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play. Badly timed tackle, he'll be booked for that. Bob. Pandev.
Morkov.
Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Shevchenko. Baisa. Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equalizer. Possible breakaway here as they put the ball back and they want to get forward. Now, here is it. There still could be a chance. Well, he could go for goal from here. Well, look at him, Martin. I've seen him do some serious damage from this kind of distance. What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team saved well by the goalkeeper. Now that will be a corner. As he reached it, he has with a diving header to score. Fabulous. Great movement in the box and a firm, solid header. Restarting at 2-0. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. The break is definitely on. Can he do it?
Bad enough.
Great shot. Because the speed and the intelligence of the break, it was all there, every piece of it, until the last final piece.
Now he's getting some dirty looks off his teammates. You can understand why they did their bit.
Read the play well to intercept. Now free kick awarded by the referee.
Bă, Tudor, să-ți trească familia ta, frate, dacă ne auzi. Stai mai fi tu pe poziția ta, mă, frate, că nu mai pot să-l văd de pe fundaș. M-a spart.
Going for goal! Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
And it's back for a corner again.
Nu, dar lasă goal-ul mereu acolo.
And the corner punched away.
Cred că... Intră cu alcool.
Was good defending at the end of what was a really promising break with great vision here. I wonder what the referee's going to do here.
Could send him off for a second yellow.
To Shevchenko.
Hai și noi un gol. Haide.
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 Da, pune muzică să ne dea jos filmulețele pe YouTube. Foarte inteligent.
10 minutes left of regular time.
Să ne dea jos filmulețul pe YouTube. Filmulețul nostru mic.
That could open them up. Keeper called into action and ready for it.
Accidental Tudor.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. And now a throw in. And it's out of play.
Nu sunt condiții de performanță aici în adunare.
Taking on the defenders.
Mamă, mamă, ce îmi dure.
It's a gentle header, really. No threat
to
the goalkeeper.
Dar nu mai dați mă numai în față, ai să construiesc o fază, mă, frate, că n-am avut o fază nici asta.
And back it goes to the keeper.
Ok, știu, dar... Nu am făcut nici nimic.
Great place to win it back. Read that well with the interception. And he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment. Four more minutes. Where is that? This could be a chance. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. Good anticipation by the defender.
Am avut iar mijlocaș.
Great interception. Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
2 minutes.
Pandev.
Intercepted well. No man, he's not. David, vino frate pe bandă.
That's what they've been looking for.
Pe bandă, nu pe centru.
Needs to clear his lines. Maybe he'll cross it here. Controlled and should be cleared. It's over.
Bravo, Dani.
Blows the whistle for the last time. Winning is such a joy, of course.
GG-s meu. A ieșit omul meciului.
Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more.
Ia vezi nume la live, antrenament deschis. Băi, ești nebun.
Cotăriți-vă. De ce-ai schimbat formația, bă, frate? Iau, mă, a venit ăsta, mă, mâncați. Și te-ai pus atacant, este? Ce formație pui, că nu înțeleg. Cine mai era cu noi să intre? Dragoșescu intră? Bă, tu chiar ai dat afară pe aia, mă, din club? Nu mai intre.
Bă, ce faci, mă, ce tot schimb formațiile așa? Mamă, ce l-a scos pe Tudor, săracu.
Bă, nu stătea bine pe teren deloc. Dar n-am spus să-l scoți. Uite, n-am spus să-l scoți, am zis doar că nu stă bine în teren. Și era cu, cu noi în party. Cumva. Nu-i cu noi în party, o? Bă, era cu noi în party. Hai, stai cu play acum și nu te mai văită. Da, nenorocitul. O aruncați cu un el. Dar nu v-ați văzut, mă, și voi fi Brașov acolo, la luminița astea.
Bă, ce mă, timpul ești acum, ești în Brașov? Băi, nu. E acum o lună erai în Pantelimon.
S-a ajuns. Zici că stăm la Las Vegas, așa te mir.
A lovely venue for you today for our action, Municipal de Butaque. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith.
Și cu casa din Pantelimon, ce
vreau să spun. And kickoff is just moments away. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, real buzz of Andy's ground.
Full house. A lot of it.
Very brave goalkeeping coming out like this. Starting position was right, and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
I'm back to the key.
Weiser.
Oh, Christian. Good luck.
Goes for goal. What a good way to score.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Shevchenko. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. They can't stop him. Oh, they've got another one! Excellent for his team. Easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
Thank you.
With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Polak.
Not bad.
David. Weiser. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Won it back with an interception.
Ești Tudor, meci trecut. Te duci cu
got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Polak. Obraniak. Davy. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Able to intercept here. Stevens. Now the possibility for a cross. And defender can get it upfield. It goes out wide again. But poor play at the end of a promising move.
De ce nu dați pasă din prima sau mai repede?
Treads it through. Delivered into the box. Well, there's a twist of the tail here. They've cut the deficit in half. They're only one behind now. There's still plenty of time to try and find this equalizer.
Well, this was about making sure he gets a good connection. And if he does, he knows he scored.
And we restart the game 2-1. David. The build-up is patient. Oh, they've lost the ball. Weiser. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Going to be his throw here. Wants to have a go. Safety first there. Wonderful piece of defending. From this fella.
Cum îi dai mu dacă nu știi care e?
Dau cu curul, la un moment dat nu se mai aude.
It's good attacking play this from them.
No, teoria nebuniei să nu știi. Păi tu ești oricum.
Get level here.
Well, it certainly was good move too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety
first.
Lovely ball. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Got to be. Comes out off the goalkeeper. Oh, he's got it off the line. That's amazing defending.
Well, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Polak.
Ma care face munca? Bă, ce aveți, mă, frate?
De Candy te arăt pe mult.
Set up to play on the break now. Just nicked it away from the attacker, the goalkeeper.
Băi, unul care face ceva la manetă, bă, frate, face mai așa.
Back for his team. Stevens.
Mai departe.
Marcel. Asta. Weiser. Stevens. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way.
And that is half time and we've reached it.
Vă distrați, frate? Vă distrați?
It's the start now of the second half. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Marcel. Was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. That's the way to win the ball back.
But there's still time to go, Alan, isn't there, and time for this to change. But to this point, the side that wasn't fancied to win the game are playing really well, and it's theirs to lose now.
It is. And what's got them into this position is fantastic concentration, I think. It's not going to be easy to continue that right up till the end, but...
Here's the chance! Good reflexes by the goalkeeper. Powerful effort. And it's gone for a corner. There's still danger here after the... Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did.
Good vision. Can find some space here on the flanks. Good defending. No problem in the end. Attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now. Looking for teammates in the middle. And touched over the bar. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Corner swung in. Well, that's safely away. They're looking to get to him and take the ball from him. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Could have done better with that counter-attack. He's cut it out. That would be a throw. Robertson. Braniak. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Braniak. Read that well with the interception. That's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure.
Oh, no.
Well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Baeza. Well, they are moving the ball well here. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Players do get lifted by supporters, by crowds, and this lot are doing their very best to urge their team on in search of this equaliser.
Polak. throw in here. Oh. The yellow card's coming out. He knew it was a booking and now he's shown him the yellow.
It was one of those who's on the borderline. I think he's a bit unlucky perhaps to get booked for that.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Making sure there's no turnover. To Robertson. Shevchenko. The poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Marcel. Out to a wide man who's got room. Can go in from here. Is this the moment? That could be a game-winning moment. To go two in front now. A goal here to Saber.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Marcel. Weiser. It goes out wide again. Delivery to the far post.
Mokrin.
Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think. In with a chance. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. He's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
Strong challenge, and it's a throw. Good play to get a foot in and intercept. And 5 minutes remaining. Chance for a break in numbers. That's a clever pop to the rescue, and how?
Well, as a player, this is never nice to hear when you're getting boos from your own fans, but they can't wait to get off the pitch.
To Robertson. Gives it away. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Free kick on target, but not really troubling the... Well, that's a dreadful error. Great stop. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Not really away from the threat here. Threads it through. He's done everything and now just needs to put it in the net.
Oh.
And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt. Well, don't you just love football? It's such an amazing game. Who would have thought this was possible?
Well, that is football, that's...
Never ended up in McDonald's, and I haven't had a trophy in long time. back from my madness. See my guys, yeah, we don't do hat tricks. My guy put four and he come like I shower fresh trim when I step. I don't do no backs, lags. How you say you run this game? I'm ahead of this game. True say that I left it. And I took a trip down to Monaco, went out to Paris. I feel like I'm what I was gonna say in Black Bay. These times I was up in late, flew down the M1, that's more like Kante. You do threads on Twitter and ranting, doing the most. True say that money is power, so when you get money, keep fighting. Ghost, ghost. I remember when I shot my shot, but I didn't have guap, so I hit the post. But next time it's a golden goal. And if bro pulls up in the thing on the EUX local, we bang it on roads. And you know that I've ever got options, I've never been picky, so I'm grabbing bones. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now you want four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from, if it's here, then it's gonna be a long thing. Stretch it, must have thought that we came out from nothing. Back then, man, we didn't have Sky Sports. What game, like I didn't even watch it. OT, OT, always get love when we go OT. My bro G immediately keeps stacking up racks. Weighing up, shh, now you don't go sleep. Aye. Are you taking a Netflix, man, we shooting clips. Got my guy doing overtime on a Sunday night. He was taking risks. Phone bros don't pull up outside. That's nothing but bad. Treat my guys like siblings. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it.
Where should I begin? Man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level, double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach got from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk.
How many times
you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire, leave you out the conversation? How many, many, many?
Nu, frate, pentru că face foarte mult zgomot și mă enervează. I-am mai spus chestia asta. Sunt pe chill, pe liniște, pe caterincă, nu pe bubuituri, foșnituri și alte muzici. Mai vreau să ascult muzica, mai ascult muzica mea.
As if it means I feed the nation. Let me kick my feet up and admire my creation. School of hard knocks, pay my dues and graduate. Come a long way from hopping fences at the station. Put up my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Winter losses made me humble, but I'm falling from grace. No more talking about the action when you're
ready. Oh, ce făcut de astea cu aia.
We made something out of nothing, just a regular day. We made something out of nothing, no applause for that. Mama do that every day and no applause for that. Never tried, it was hard, so unfortunate. Scars heal, even when they say they're permanent. I was happy at my lowest cause I learned from it. I made hits at my sadness, had to earn from it. I might cut the Maserati just to learn in it. I might cut the Maserati just to swerve in it. Where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid. Wait, where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid.
Thank you.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start. We'll set the standard here between two good teams.
That's a brilliant challenge. Kovacic. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. That's cut out. Alexander. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
I'm moving good guy.
Slychuk. Cut out the pass. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack of the chase. Here's a chance. Pick his spot now. Brilliant goal. He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but I think in this instance, you can't blame him.
Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous. Weiser. One pass away from being a great move. Kovacic. Possession given away once more. On the move and able to cut out the pass. What an important interception that was. Baisa. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Yeah.
Intercepted here. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Ooh. Wonderful work with the ball then. Looking to create an opening. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Stevens. Slychuk. Baisa. And Slychuk.
No,
this could be promising. Good challenge. He's got possession back for his team.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes. They've done so well. They've got some quick players in this team, and they broke out of defence with such pace. The manager will be delighted. The game plan is working perfectly.
Nu poate din prima. Păi, ce n-ai din seamna asta, mă, frate, a pus.
Great chance! Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Only partially away from danger. Baisa. Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it?
Pandev. Chance to cross it. I think he saved them there with that interception. Baisa, good vision.
Target
players in the center. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Stevens, Baisa. They could be in behind the back line.
They've come off the goal. De ce a făcut pe ce a făcut pe luarea dacă am dat? De ce?
They've lost the ball. Into the attacking third. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Still.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the underdog has done half of the job, I suppose, but there'll be a tough sec. Change of ends. And the second half is underway. Pandev. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Shevchuk. Excellent interception. Baisa, they've got the ball back by that interception. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details of guiding it through the defenders. In with a chance, clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Still heading for goal.
And he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
Baisa, it's a bit lazy in possession. Rosina, Shevchuk, Kovacic, successful tackle. Well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far, but you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing, that's bad enough, but no real signs so far that they're going to get back into this because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. Keeping calm in the pursuit, slipping it through. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top.
Băi, mă, că m-am pus seama de ce faci pe luare,
băi, băi, băi. Da.
Don't you just love football and its unpredictability? Because the weaker brethren, shall we say, are certainly not weaker here. They're winning the game and doing it in some style.
Aren't they just? I think they've come out here and thought, we're going to show you. Everybody expects us to lose, but we're not having that. And they haven't had it.
Read that well with the interception. He's got very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Weiser. It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here. It's good vision to see the pass. Spotted that well and intercepted. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there.
No one else. He's
letting the shot go. Saved it. There's the goal. And we are all square once more. What a game this is turning out to be. And both sides really on form and really contributing to the entertainment. Kovacic. Timoshuk. Rosina. Shevchuk. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. On the attack here. Played back. He can put them in front. Super goalkeeping. Corner swung in, definitely destined for the goalkeeper, and he makes it his. Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. Shevchuk. Passed him as though he wasn't there. Gonna try his luck. Tried to steer it in, but it's past the post.
Yeah, all the good players put...
Well, that's a dreadful error. That's how to tackle. Stevens, Weiser, set up to play on the break now, he might be through,
goal, a late goal too, and now that could be enough to win them the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond.
And the tackler been very successful there. He's got possession on the move and able to cut out the pass. It's 82 minutes played now. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
Could he really wrap it up now? What a save that was.
The agility on show there was outstanding.
Corner's taken. Blocked it then. It's a corner coming up yet again. It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post. They can be quick on the break now. Shevchuk. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. It's with Timoshuk. It could lead to an equalising goal here. Timoshuk. Good play to...
Super pauză de masă. Unde a venit publicitate, am promovat.
lor, but you don't understand that I love you. If you mean that you Chinese, I mean that you lied, and I mean that you hide it, you that baby, yeah. But you know that I love you. And I feel like I'm ready to give and I'm ready to love. And you know that you want me. And I gave you my word and I show you my word. But you don't understand that I love you. If you mean that you Chinese, I mean that you died. And I mean that you hide it, you f***ed it, baby.
Hi there, everybody. Thank you for joining us here in Barcelona. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Barcelona against Barcelona.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Well, this is how the home team shape up.
Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. In attack, Luis Suarez plays together with Antoine Griezmann.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Piqué in central defence. Luis Suarez! Good save by the keeper. Held off the defender with some good touches here. Well, the special talent on view today, we've got Lionel Messi against Antoine Griezmann.
Well, they play with their heads up, don't they? They know exactly where the opposition is and where their teammates are to make those little quick-fire passes.
Luis Suarez. Lionel Messi. Dembele. No surprise that Barcelona go about their business in this way with the passes. Dembele. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Chance for a break in numbers. Messi. This is how they love to play on the break. We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal!
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
Dembele. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Suarez. Messi.
Lionel Messi!
Goal, they've hit back straight away. Great reaction. No time to sulk about conceding. They have scored at the other end.
Well, you have to ask questions of the defending here. It was slack, it was sloppy, it was unprofessional.
So, away we go at 1-1. Watch out at this phase in the game now, because it's going to be a change of emphasis from the home team to press higher.
Yeah, it's been a bit too easy for the opposition when they've had the ball.
Rakitic. Good tackle. Can he take the ball in this area and keep them going up the field? Good vision here. Suarez here. Tries the shot. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Room for the cross. That's a tremendous piece of play. Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. Corner played in. It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post. I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball out brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
Taken by Griezmann. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. They're under pressure again because it's another corner. Griezmann's corner. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Sergio Busquets. The shot is blocked. Luis Suarez. Griezmann. Now Messi. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Jordi Alba. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Still countering here. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation, and the ball lost at a crucial time. Ivan Rakitic.
It's Messi.
Luis Suarez. Gives it away straight to the opposition. Now it's De Jong. Luis Suarez, he's through. Real chance now. Suarez scores. There was never any doubt about it.
He started position there on the shoulder was perfect. Oh, the crowd appreciating that. And so are his teammates. What a good finish and what a good ball through to him.
Off we go again. 2-1. They've got the ball back by that interception. Luis Suarez. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. In from Antoine Griezmann. Really good work by the goalkeeper. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Very good defending, reading the danger and blocking it away. Corner played into the middle. Only partially away from danger.
Keeper controls it. Never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Well, that's reflecting their confidence with the lead. And rather than sit on it, they're going to try and extend it.
Yeah, they've been the better side, haven't they? And that would have wrapped things up, I think.
It's a quick break. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition.
PK! Yeah, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Barcelona awarded the throw here. It's a bit of a stuttery first half so far for Barcelona, and not long to go to half-time.
Well, we always expect so much from this Barca team, and just haven't seen it so far.
Jordi Alba. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Well, it looked a chance, but it's ended rather tamely as a goal kick. More considered thoughts, Alan, on the goal that's given this team the lead. Piqué. Sergi Roberto. Messi. Now it's Suarez. I think he saved them there with that interception. We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. Well, he's given the ball away here unnecessarily. Now he wants to take them on. Messi. They can't stop him. Brave blocking. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can't. And the referee blows for half-time. The teams go in at 3-1. Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. It's Messi. Sergio Busquets. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Suarez! Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
Strong challenge, and it's a throw. Semedo. Luis Suarez.
A real surprise to see Barca dominating the ball here.
Clever ball. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. Tidy work from Barcelona. Griezmann has a go here. That's a brilliant goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Clever pass from Suarez. A brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising, the way they moved the ball forward so swiftly, so slickly.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again.
Streets is Seattle. She said, honey, I don't got much time to talk. I broke down cause I knew what was next. And she said, I'm okay, but I'm locked in a holding cell till someone gets me out. Can you help me? I have no one else.